Hey everybody, we've got some compost here. We're going to use the Case 1840 skid steer to push up. The compost pile is really growing. We've been hauling a fair amount in. It's composting okay. If we'd have got more rain this summer, I think it would have been better. But when you dig back in the pile, it's doing really well. So, enjoy watching. Yeah, just a little short video. I apologize, I didn't get a video up last week, but honestly, we haven't been doing much on the farm. Just honestly, been slow, been rainy, can't get much done, so, walk around the pile here with you. It's getting pretty big. It's getting time to get in here and stir it again. Usually what I do is kind of push the pile that way from both sides and then come around, get it all mixed up. Sometimes I scoop in here and take it to the right and dump it and then mix it all back together. Most of this down in here, up to about right there, all this down in here is ready to be spread. That's why I don't keep pushing more up on it. But yeah, it is, it's actually working pretty good. If we'd have got more rain this summer and it had got wetter, it'd have been much better. But you know, can't make the weather. So, yeah, and I do prefer to push this up with the 584. Seems like it works. Well, you're not setting right down all the dirt. So, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to end this here, so y'all have a good one.